governor just opened all the recreational land, DNR and Fish and Wildlife, today. I think it's May 5th. Soil's in pretty dang good condition, really. I mean, there's some muddy slick stuff, but it's par for the course, the capital. Some logs somewhere.
Wonder why they're not going underneath.
Yeah, you could go under it probably. I want to go over it though.
It looked beautiful until it didn't. And then he went low side and he ripped off the fence with
some spikes. Going in some downhill clay. Oh, fuck. Get on that brake. What the hell? Right there on the inside of that clay. Being good citizens, good trail citizens here. Here we go. God, this is new. It's newly logged stuff. Totally lost my grip.